In Act 4, Giselda prays and falls asleep. In a dream, Orante appears and tells her of the miraculous spring of Siloam with miraculous powers, assuring the Crusaders' victory. In a cabaletta, Giselda rejoices.
Speranza,
the Crusaders offer a rousing chorus, dedicating their final onslaught to God. After the victorious battle, the hermit is brought into Arvino's tent. He reveals that he is his brother Pagano and begs Arvino's forgiveness, which is granted. As he expires, he asks for a last glance at the holy city as the opera ends. As I said at the beginning, the far-fetched plot, which I have greatly simplified, shouldn't discourage you from enjoying the many stirring arias and rousing choruses, of which I Lombardi has many. If you attend a live performance, I guarantee you will have a good time. Maybe I'll see you there.